So today I'm really excited to show you how to upload your own fonts to Canva. Now, the first thing that you need to know is that you do need to have a Canva Pro account, which at the time of this recording is not actually that expensive. If you pay annually, I think it's around $10 a month. If you want to pay monthly, I think it's around $12 a month. But it gives you so many fantastic features and upgrades. It gives you not only the option to upload your own fonts, but it also has options like background remover for images that you upload or even images that they provide. And there are tons of free images. There's free animations, there's a social media content schedule. There's so much that Canva offers. And actually I was trained initially on, you know, the professional platforms, Photoshop, InDesign, Illustrator, and to be perfectly honest, right now I use Canva more than any of those. So you can get the free version of Canva just by signing up. There's a link below this video to go in there and check it out. But when you do upgrade to Canva Pro, you're gonna find something there called the Brand Kit. And I'm gonna show you using the brand kit and all the fabulous things it has, and also how to upload your custom font. So I've logged into our Canva account, and you can see over here in the left navigation, there's a button called Brand Kit. So I've come here and I've already set up our brand kit, which includes logos, and I've got a horizontal and a square version, our brand colors, and then branded fonts. But I have uploaded some additional fonts as well, and this is how you can upload yours. Now with the Canva Pro account, you can upload, I think at this time, about 100 different custom fonts. It's fantastic because Canva may not include your brand fonts automatically with the platform. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, be sure to stay to the end of this video and I'm gonna tell you how you can get a ton of additional Canva tutorials. One more thing I wanna tell you about is when you hire a marketing virtual assistant, they can take care of all of this for you. So if you're interested in hearing more about that, you can get our free guide, Double Your Income with a Marketing VA, even if you're on a tight budget. I'm gonna tell you at the end how you can do that. So here we are again in your brand kit. And we've got your logo, your colors, your fonts. Then just click here, upload a font. And voila, that font now shows up in your uploaded fonts. And if you ever wanted to delete one, obviously you can go over here and just click the trash can next to it. But one of the great things is that now, let's say you wanted to create a design and you click on text because you want to add some text. These top three texts are our brand fonts. So those are always show up at the top, which is fantastic. But also when you click on this drop down here, you can see recently used brand fonts, but then you also see uploaded fonts. So it's gonna show up in this top section before it shows you all the other fonts alphabetically that you can use that it already has installed. So if you wanna find some free fonts that you can upload and use in Canva, if you haven't already selected some for your brand, you can always go to Google Fonts, which is fonts.google.com, and go ahead and upload those, any of the fonts that you find in there. First, you will find the font, then you will download the zip file. Then you will unzip the file and then you will upload the font to Canva, just as I showed you how to do. So as promised, thank you for staying to the end of this video. This is the end of the tutorial. That's all there is to it. Below, like I said, you can get our free guide, Double Your Income with a Marketing VA, even if you're on a tight budget, and then you can have them set up your brand kit in Canva. The other thing is, I am gonna put a link below and a link at the end of this video where you can get our full playlist of Canva tutorials, which are gonna teach you all kinds of amazing things that you can do in Canva, including the social content scheduler. So I hope you found this video useful. Thanks so much for staying with me and learning about how to upload your own fonts to Canva. We would love it if you would subscribe to our channel so that you get to see more of our videos. If you click the like button and hit the ring the bell, you'll be notified every time we upload a new video. This is Jeannie from Six Figure Business Coaching. Thanks so much.